Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2021 Dodge Durango GT. This is the Blacktop edition with the all-wheel drive, of course. $49,255, finished here in F8 green over black with a 3.6 V6 in the 8-speed automatic. Really, really nice interior on these. Now, my parents actually own one of these, a 2011. Of course, this is refreshed for 2021, which I believe is actually the second mild refresh of the Durango. I believe one occurred back in 2015. Dodge is one of the only ones to put it there. Finished here in F8 green, it looks absolutely phenomenal. Now, for 2021, you can get the 3.6 under the hood. You can get a 5.7, I do believe. You can get a 392, and you can get the Hellcat motor. So they've put pretty much every motor under the hood of this thing. That's funky. All right, there you are. Like I said, this one's the Pentastar V6. So you can see there's plenty of room to put that Hellcat motor in there. But without further ado, let's take this thing out. I do love the leather and suede seats. It looks phenomenal. Interior got a nice mild refresh as well. You have your home, vehicle settings. I like it a lot. Put it in reverse. Drive. You also have manual mode. Trip. Oh. So you can do a digital or analog. That's pretty nice. Vehicle info. Let's go to oil pressure. Do believe this is the ZF 8 speed. Yep, ZF 8 speed. You can tell it has a really, really nice sound to it. Personally, I love it. Obviously, want more sound? Go with the Hellcat or the SRT. I know the Hellcat is only for 2021, so finding one is going to be extremely difficult. One thing Dodge does really well is their turning ratio always is very, very nice and excellent, honestly. next two laps, I'll put sport mode on. Throttle response, steering weight, everything is a little bit more sensitive. Oh no. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.